I experienced two kinds of shame, that of being select and that of being left on the shelf. Yes, I would become a priestess at any price. But neither of us